It's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
You got it, bro. So all the rolls are kind of tricky too. There's one that's a peanut roll where you just hear and it's flying. You just kind of have to like roll. It's weird.
His arch nemesis.
It's like the evil version of
the taller, more handsome version of Alex.
Recharge.
Yeah, park did good. Your brother's all like, yeah, let's keep it.
Yeah.
Like
that.
Glad to know you know the rules.
That's funny.
Those are not my kind. That's not my kind. Uh-huh.
Roll it. Oh, I thought he was going to roll.
Alex needs to do this. Okay, yeah, he's doing that. His head needs to be me. There we go, like that. But
so, like that. Late.
So, yeah, when you're on top, and either you're leg riding or ankle riding, your head needs to go right here, and then pull this back.
Is that where you have like more control? Is it your head's a little lower?
Well,
just,
like, it's
a lot more pressure on the shoulder, so it's easier for
I see.
To drive it down.
Yeah,
like, so if he has your arm right here, you don't feel that much pressure, but when you have the head pushing down, then
yeah,
so.
Alex is up 9-1, huh?
Yeah. Nice. Head behind the armpit. good. Forward. Time forward. Keep that wrist. Look for a half on the other side.
So right there, he didn't all go all the way over. So was that a point? It wasn't.
You have to keep him there for at least 2 seconds. So when the ref starts swiping 1, 2, then he got 2 points. Once he gets to 5, they give him 3.
Okay.
But he has to hold it though for like at least 2 seconds.
Show control or whatever.
Yeah. Crawl up, crawl up, crawl up.
Quarters in my pockets, counting like the holy clovers in my